be more than a dramatic silhouette spilling gasoline on my paper shoes. To waste away planning kick the can in an uphill landscape full of loose connections, a landscape prone to open flame. I received a candle like a baton on my birthday, my birthplace. Basement floor full of both thoughts and solutions. To find some answers, cause to death, well, they all died in their sleep. Is that what I'm here for? A short visit, then to be loaded in, shipped down 4 flights of stairs, and dolled up like some saint, submit it my way, and we'll have something nice to look at. Oh, really? Really, I'm stuck shining the devil's bowling ball with spit clear from my face, so that I can be home 10 times and struck out for eternity. Well, I've been doing a lot of thinking about life and death lately, and which one I'm better suited for. Obsessing over skulls and crossbones, fantasizing over which body of water my ashes will sink faster in. And every one of those thoughts is another gallon in my tank on my short ride to hell with no rest stops, no shoulder. And I want to be more than a dramatic silhouette spilling gasoline on my paper shoes. To waste away playing kick the can in an uphill landscape full of loose connections, a landscape prone to open flame. I received a candle like a baton on my birthday, instructions to share some light, but instead I hold it upside down until hot wax melted out my eyes. Blind as a bat, but I know in my heart, my eyes are on the inside. And none of you can see underneath all this, cause I tied my insides to a ceiling fan, covered up the windows with what came undone. And if I don't find a rag and some courage, I'm gonna be stuck in the dark for the rest of my life. I want you to come burst through these walls, but I don't expect you to fill up the trenches I dug to keep you out. So here I sit, with a burnt out candle and a box full of wet matches. But there's hope.